Here's a really handy tool for the lawn fanatic from Allett. This is a 4-in-1 instrument to be able to measure 4 things really important for a healthy lawn. First, I'm going to measure soil temperature. Soil temperature is really important to know if you're overseeding. Although ambient temperatures may be higher, what is the soil temperature? And in ideal conditions to get really quick germination, you need a soil temperature of 11 degrees or above. I also need to know whether the soil is dry or normal or wet. And if it's too dry, then I can determine that I should be doing my irrigation. And there's no point doing irrigation unless the soil is getting towards dry, otherwise you're just wasting water. It also gives me an indication of the pH of the soil, and I ideally need a pH of somewhere between 6 or 6.5 for perfect conditions for a lawn to be able to use the nutrients available really efficiently. And finally, it also measures the amount of light that there is as well to see whether we've got a sunny day or not. You might be able to tell that without a gauge, but there you are. If you're into recording data from your lawn, then this is the tool. What you do is you pull off the plastic cover to expose the probe tip, and then you place the probe into the ground about 4 inches or 100 millimeters deep. On the gauge, after about 2 minutes, allow everything to equalize. What I will be able to do is see the soil temperature. And if I'm above 11 degrees C, then I will get on with my overseeding. I can, of course, seed at lower temperatures and the soil will sit dormant, but that's also more time for birds to eat the seed and for soil to rot in wet conditions. So if I can try and choose the time when the temperature is right, especially for a springtime seeding when the soil is getting warmer after winter, then I'll make sure that I get optimum germination. I can see whether my soil is dry, wet or normal, so it's difficult to tell sometimes, and also by pulling the switch on the back of here, I can get an indication of what my soil pH level is. And although that might not be highly accurate, it might indicate to me whether or not I need to get a full pH test done on my lawn to make sure that the nutrients I'm putting on here are being able to be absorbed by the plant with the correct pH levels.